When she was a girl, we created a series of psychic barriers to isolate her powers from her conscious mind. And as a result, she developed a dual personality. A personality that in our sessions came to call itself the Phoenix.
Well, sometimes when I cage the beast gets angry.